It truly is a special place, a stadium every football fan should visit should he or she get the chance. The Santiago Bernabeu here in Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box is Lee Dixon. And getting ready to bring you this World Cup qualifying encounter. It's Spain, and they take on Scotland.
Cheers, Derek. Yeah, really excited about this one. Looking forward to some entertaining end-to-end football.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. David De Gea starts in goal. Jordi Alba plays with Carvajal as fullbacks. Sergio Busquets plays with Rodri in central midfield. And for striking inspiration, they're relying on Rodrigo. Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. An element of caution about this selection.
Yeah, 4-5-1, Derek. The five players behind the lone striker will need to support him. Looks a very strong midfield offensively and also defensively. The back four will be protected throughout the game.
And the match begins. Oliver McBurney. Tremendous challenge. Well, nicely cut out. McTominay. And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
And he struck the post. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Marco Asensio at the far post. And the goalkeeper, Lee, a picture of concentration.
Well, he had his eye on the ball, he waited for the striker, and then he smothered it. It's really, really good goalkeeping.
Corner kick played in. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Ryan Fraser. Well, that's a super ball over the top. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal!
Let's have another look at this. He wasn't expecting the ball, but when it comes to him, he chooses early to volley it. What a finish!
Let's have another view of that goal.
Well, the manager knows the importance of that goal. He also knows that you're at your most vulnerable just after you've scored.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Thank you. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Not confident in possession that time, David Silva. Stuart Armstrong. Good vision. Can he get onto this? And he's in. In it goes! To square the game! What a contest this is turning out to be!
Well, we can see it again now, and it really is a difficult ball to defend against. Over the top and into space, and then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Even Steven, one apiece on this match. Making progress. In with a chance. Will he finish? It's still alive. Threat over for now, it seems. Now the attack fizzled out. Oh, a lovely ball. And up for grabs off the keeper. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Well, foul play, says the referee. But it's certainly not like Busquets to give it away like that. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Tremendous challenge. Can they forge ahead? Ball is loose. Not a time for composure on the ball. Scott McTominay. Crossing opportunity. Running room in the wide position. Chance to take the lead. And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved!
Well, just look at this. They all back off him and he takes the advantage. He goes through one, two, three. In the end, it's a wonderful solo goal.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
Well, just look at the reactions on the touchline. They just need to keep their composure now. This is far from over.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Rodrigo. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Could be. It could be up for grabs. And he knocked it over the touchline, so it will be a throw-in here. Could play it in. Corner kick awarded. And let's see if this will help them add to their lead. Played into the centre of the box. It comes to absolutely nothing. Ramos. Busquets. Good looking cross. Well, he's given a corner, the referee.
Well, he's doing everything in his power to help his team get over the line here. He's kicking every ball.
And David Silva tasked with taking it. And the referee has awarded a corner following that touch. Taken by David Silva. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. McTominay. Stuart Armstrong. Throw-ins given. Options in the middle. John Fleck. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Top class defending. An incisive pass. A deft clearance. Corner kick played in. Not the best clearance. It should be. Still a chance. Almost what you might call a jaw-dropping save.
Oh, he's got no right to make that save. It's absolutely fantastic.
Clears it away. McGinn. And he read it well, intercepting it. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. David Silva. Showing a real will to win the ball. And that is that. Half-time here in the Spanish capital. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, Derek, you're right. He has played well, and goals win games. He's been a joy to watch in this form. Sit back and enjoy him in the second half.
And the match begins. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. John Fleck. At times they make passing look easy. Oliver McBurney. Stuart Armstrong. Alert defending. Careless in possession. Might be a chance here. Azpilicueta with the block. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. And the ruling is offside here. Porto. Tremendous ball played through. Great opportunity. Can they stop it going in? Much more straightforward for the keeper this time, but previously he had work to do.
Well, double bubble. He gets the ball in the end, but the first save he makes, absolutely brilliant.
Scott McTominay. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Oh, he's through here. And still looking for space. And it's come off the keeper. Not a time for composure on the ball. In behind for him to chase. Fraser. Delivered into the area here. And clears his lines. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Porto. On the ball, Morata. Isco. Here's Marco Asensio. Can he put it away? Keeper getting the touch. Well, they can keep possession of it now. On the offensive. Well, it could be on for him here. And danger still. Isco! And a wonderful save.
All types of save keepers make, but that's really important. Look how close the striker gets.
So the corner played into the box. Well, did his job defensively. But it was completely miscontrolled. Disappointing.
Well, look at those stats, Derek. The hosts dominating possession over the last 15 minutes. They've created a lot from midfield. Their forwards are having a field day. Coach will be really happy with the creativity. But he'd be even happier if he can extend their lead now. Very happy indeed.
He could pick out a teammate. Not messing around with that clearance. Extremely sloppy in possession. Now they've lost it. And it crossed the byline. A goal kick as a result. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Are there to intercept. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Kearney. It looks promising. That's not a bad ball. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Losing possession a bit easily. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Plays it back. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Crossing opportunity. And here it is for Isco. Takes aim, and a goal it is. They lead by two now. Fully deserved.
Well, in this replay, you're going to see a 2v1 against the keeper. How does that happen? He'll be asking his defence why he was left exposed. Nothing he could do.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Fleck. And threaded through by Isco. Chance here. There's the goal. Surely now that is that.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender, and he takes full advantage of the time he's given. It's an accomplished finish, too.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. And they will make the change now. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And the flag does go up, offside. And 5 minutes to go. Findlay. It's with Fraser. So a throw in here. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw in. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Defenders need to cover. In position. Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back. But having said that, the amount of time and space he's got is a joke. Terrible defending. Well, his players have followed his every command and some. The coach must be delighted.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. We have entered the final minute of normal time. Playing with purpose and control. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Counter-attacking, very much an option. End product or not. A very good tackle. And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome, Lee.
Well, it must be a dream as a striker to play in this team. They create for fun and have a lovely attacking style about them. Clinical finishing today as well.
He's such an important player for his team, Alvaro Morata. And tonight, he did the job.
Well, he never gave that back line a chance to get a breath. Two goals for the lad today. Played superbly well, looked really sharp. Constantly playing on the shoulder of the last defender. A real handful.
And the match begins.